Hi my beautettes, welcome back to my channel. So today we are gonna do something cute and simple, I guess. It's going to be a cute boho chic look. I can't even say that, chic. Don't forget to subscribe real quick. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on your bell notifications so you can also see when I come out with all my videos. Right now I'm also having, who also has drinks, a guitar when they do their videos, like, it's Pride week, or month actually, it's Pride month, or month, so I put some Grey Goose, I put my little grapefruit in there just to soak it a little bit, and don't worry, I'm not going to keep you here for long, and I got these straws. I went crazy when I went with my brother. I think I destroyed my straw. I think I destroyed it, guys. Cheers. Sorry. So without further ado. Hi guys, so I'm gonna go in with my Nivea Men cream just to moisturize, prep, and prime my face. I tend to use this cream because, well, my skin is dry and I can never have enough moisture, hydration in my face, especially when doing makeup, because everything just needs to be prepped and prime. And now I'm gonna go in with my e.l.f. poreless primer. This is the best poreless primer I ever had for $3, guys, $3. And I'm gonna apply it in my T-zone area simply because that's exactly where I have my pores and some of my forehead and around my face. I will apply because, you know, I can never have anything enough smooth. So you should check that out if you like. And we're just gonna keep dabbing. Now I'm going to go in with my favorite pro concealer. You guys know this is my favorite concealer by LA Girl Cosmetics. And I think this is in like light beige or so. I tend to use so many different concealers, well, with the same brand, but just like lighter, lightest, another lighter, another color just to make it all. But right now I'm just going to use my LA. Now I'm going in with my Carly Bybel palette and I'm going to just set what we just did over the concealer because we don't want any creases. This is going to be a smooth canvas I need to work on, so everything must be blended smooth and transitioned out. So I'm just going to keep on priming, setting my face and my eyes. Now I'm gonna go in with my Kylie Cosmetics, and I believe this is LA. If not, I will leave it in the description box below. And I'm going to use this as my highlight because this is going to be a boho chic look, and honestly, it's like a very natural makeup look that I'm going for. Nothing too dramatic with the boho chic look because I love how they just look so simple and cute. And that's the look that I'm going for with today. Now I'm just blending in my lid with another eyeshadow from Kylie's Cosmetics, same palette, the burgundy palette. And I'm just going to add some layers, pack it on my eyelids until I feel satisfied with my color. The same thing with you guys. You can put whatever color you want on your eyelids as long as it's the dimensions you like and want. Sorry, I had a sip, a little sip sip. Ooh, boozy boozy. Back to Carly Bybel. Now we're gonna use this nice shimmery color and I'm gonna use this actually on my eyelids. And we're gonna pack that on because I love using different shades. Just to add more dimension and make it work. And I'm going to do the same thing on the other eye as I was doing on my left side. I'm going to continue to do my eyeshadow and add more colors. Well, actually not more colors, but just adding the colors that we used so I can see how I see. What's new, guys? My camera battery was exhausted, so it kind of turned off, and now I'm back on. I went in with my eyeliner. I love this eyeliner. I usually don't do this eyeliner because I'm always working and on the go, and sometimes I just don't be that creative to wing out the bucket shit, but today we will. And I want to go in to give this pop up look and to give it a vibrancy. Hold on, guys, my shit is always falling. So this is the NYX Professional Fox Whites collection. They have them in all colors, as such as purple, blue, yellow, white, and pink. So it's like a pink white, but it's from the new NYX Fox Whites, and this is in 03 linen. So I'm going to use this as my inner corner and under because it brightens it up. So my waterline.
Like this, don't stop like this, on the dark like this. cute. Don't forget to contour that cara de papa. If you got more than one chin, like, and you see it hanging, and you see a little thing there, like, a little thing there, just contour that shit, like, contour, chisel it, chop it, everything. I can't stand that. So on another motherfucking level, because these chins, these cara de papas, is not cute.
But the food is so good.
But the carne de papas is just not cute, you know? What can I do? Gotta pick a struggle. Gonna go in with my Morphe Y10, okay? And we gonna blend this out. Actually, scratch that. We ain't gonna do that. We gonna blend this concealer. And make sure everything is hiding and poreless. And a nice highlight under the eye. Save my life, save my selfies. You know what I mean? Gotta get those good angles, like, you know? And that's how it be. So basically, guys, contour where you wanna hide any extra fat, any carne de papas. And it will work, mama, it will work. Yeah. now we're gonna set that with powder contour, and we're gonna go in with my powder contour kit from Anastasia, and I usually use this one. I on it because, you know, certain boho chicks are like bronzy and like warm and natural, so I don't want it like dragged out yet, you know. I don't do drag yet, but you just want to set it with a powder so you can get that radiance that you need. Under eye with the same palette, but we're gonna go in with more of like this shade right here. It's like a salmon shade, I believe.
Yeah.
final look, I decided to throw on my wig and do this nice unicorn, somewhat of a unicorn rope crown braid. Yeah, I just had to like swing them both through. And you can always be festive with your looks. This is a boho simple chic, look. Can never say that word right. And yeah, this wig is from Power Room D. I believe this is titanium. This is the titanium color. So if you're looking to check out colored wigs and you're into nice, beautiful Skittle color wigs, you can check out Power Room D. They have a great selection. They're always updating their wigs, so they always have colored, and I believe they also have like basic. But without further ado, I hope you guys end up liking this look. And I can't wait to come back on. If you beauties have any suggestions, I know I'm trying to get my videos out more, so just bear with me. But if you have content that you would like to see more, or that you would like more of me to do, don't hesitate. Just drop your comments down below, and I will see you on next video. Have a great week, and God bless you, beauties. Remember the straw I was telling you about, guys? Yeah, it's like really infused. Here we go.